To you wherever you may be. Yes, we want to make pancake. These are the ingredients. This egg, this milk. Yes, I'm trying to show you what I'm going to use. This vanilla flavor. Yes, this is the egg, the two egg. I've mixed it. I'm putting it inside the milk. I'm putting the vanilla inside too. Going to be mixing them together so that it will turn to paste. Yes, this is how I do my pancake at home. Yes, we love pancake a lot. We do it. So I'll pour it inside the flour. Now I'm mix everything together. Very easy for me to do. Very easy for me to do, and it's good to go for the kids. Good to go for them. This is how I do my own. There are different methods of doing it. Anyway, I'm adding a bit of water. Yes, to it. Now start mixing it. There are different methods of doing it. Anyway, I've seen different methods, but this is how I do mine. I'm just trying to share it with you guys so that you know how I do my own. I learn every day. I'm using different methods, but this is how I do my own anyway. So I've learned so many methods and I will be applying them soon. So I'm mixing it now, everything together before I will fry. So I just put a bit of oil into the frying pan, not too much. Let it heat a bit. Then I put the mixed flour inside. Put it inside. Some people will add salt to theirs, but in my family we like sugary things a lot. That is why I'm going to be flipping it when it's done. Anyway, flip it up then to the other side. We have flipped it up now. So we have it. Yes, keep going. Thank you so much for staying by to watch. Now add honey to it to give it that sweet taste. So now I'm going to my eggroll. I call it half eggroll, not full one. No. Yeah, I saw it is with Life with Rosie. The one she did is full eggroll. The one your sister is doing now is half, not full. So this is it. If you want to know more about it, check out our channel Life with Rosie. I'm going to be putting it on my description box. Yes, I saw how she did it, though she used full egg. I'm using half. You know, I have a large family, so I'm using half to do mine. So just did it. So let's see the results. I'm adding vanilla flavor now to it, to the flour. I've added everything, the baking powder, everything together. I'm mixing it together now. Together now. Added butter to it, not too much. So I'm mixing everything together now. I was using that mixer before, but it was wasting my time. Decided to use my hand. So this is how we roll. Sometimes at home, just feel like eating some things, and I have them at home, so I just get them at home. Do it, we eat. Instead of preparing, swallow all the time. So we do this, we eat as family. So this is how we roll. Thank you so much for staying too with me. Thank you for the love. Thank you for your encouragement. Thank you for being there. Yes, we appreciate every one of you. God will continue to bless you all for standing by us this far. We really appreciate you. Thank you so much. So I'm done with it, missing it. So I'm going to cover it for a while now, for some time. Around 15 minutes. Anyway, when I covered it, I just put it inside the fridge and brought it out. It didn't even stay up to 15 minutes. Put it inside the fridge for a bit, then I bring it out. Yes. So this is how we roll. So I was able to do it this way. So I'm putting the half egg. Now you can see my half egg, not full. So it's half egg go. That was what someone told me. He said, this is your egg roll, is half, not full. So it's half egg roll. And we enjoyed it at the end of the day. Thank you so much, everyone. I really appreciate. Thank you, thank you. This is how we roll. This is how we roll. Don't mind that noise. Thank you so much. So I'm trying to put the egg inside the flour now. Then before I'll now fry it. Yes. I was able to discover what happened at the end of the day. That it didn't come out the way I wanted it, but this is my first time. We enjoyed it at the end of the day. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you. I appreciate you all. I appreciate your love. I appreciate your encouragement. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Don't forget to give like and to share if possible. Bye. Love.